hitting from open stance. So he really uses the rotation from the hips, but get out of trouble. And from a defensive position, Monaco being rushed, plus Federer showing his presence around the net.